can do this!
Thank you.
You did well to calm the guardian of the woods. And I found what I was looking for. But first, a gift. By way of thanks.
Gee.
You were on a roll, by you, man.
I entrust to you one of my closest companions, the Telling Stone. His knowledge of our world rivals even my own. I thought he might help you on your journey. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, he will tell you anything you wish to know. And the other thing, the locket. This is what you came here for, is it not? It is a vessel for fragments of the human heart. To rescue the heartbroken, you will need the locket and the spells required to use it. I will give you those as well.
Thank you so much, old Father Oak.
Such a well-mannered child. Unlike some I can mention.
All right. Tabakface!
Some things are as unchanging as the forest. No matter. You had best be on your way. Now, boy, you must come and see me from time to time and tell me of your travels. I look forward to hearing of your progress.
Yes, sir.
Let's be off, shall we? Time to head back to Ding Dong Dell and mend a broken heart.
Okay.
Looks like he's still the worse for wear, huh?
Mr. Drippy, we have to help him.
Righto, Ollie boy. I better explain how it's done then, innit? First thing you'll need to do is to take the locket Treeface gave you and fill it with the piece of heart our friend is missing.
The piece of heart?
That's right. One of the bits we're all made up of deep down.
The bits we're made up of? I don't understand.
How can I put it? Ah, just give it a go. You'll soon work it out, man. First off, what that guard's missing is a drop of good old-fashioned enthusiasm. Find some and give it to him, and he'll be right as rain.
Okay, but where do I find enthusiasm?
Well, now, feast your eyes on that other guard, but then... He's got more get-up-and-go than a sack of squirrels. If he hasn't got some enthusiasm to spare, I'm a monkey's uncle. Ask nicely, and I'm sure he'll give you a lend of it.
Sure, I'll try my best.
Tidy! Looks like you got yourself a locket full of enthusiasm. Now, you just gotta give it to our friend over by there.
Okay, here goes.
Let's make the most of it. What's that?
Hello. That's nice, dear.
What's that?
What's a fellow good day?
Be an adventure.
Beautiful! It worked!
Neato!
Tidy! Looks like he's back in the land of the living!
What's happening? Where am I?
Well, 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 you're back with us, I see.
Yes, I feel so strange, as if a weight has been lifted from my heart. I feel better.
Thank goodness for that. I was worried about you.
I'm sorry, I wasn't myself. But I'm back now, and ready to work harder than ever.
Well then, these fine people have all come to visit our great kingdom. I think we'd better let them in.
Indeed we had. This way, everybody!
Jeepers, it's so different.
Stop staring, man, it's rude.
But look at those goofy clothes.
Goofy? Are you blind? You are the goofy one round these parts.
Huh? Ah, look at his funny clothes.
Do I really look so strange?
Crikey, we better get you a new outfit before they put you in the zoo. Come on, Ollie boy.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oliver? Oliver?
Huh? Mom?
Mom!
You've done so well to make it this far, Oliver.
Mom? Is this a dream?
You must listen to me now, Oliver. You have to go to him, to face him. And when you do, you'll learn the truth. Promise me, no matter how hard it is.
Him? Mom, who's him? Mom, what do you mean?
He's someone very important to both of us.
But who is he? And where do I have to go?
It's all right, sweetie. You're already on your way. Don't give up, Oliver. No matter how hard it gets.
Mom? Mom! Mom!
What do you think?
Huh? Oh, that's trendy! You look proper sharp, Ollie boy.
Thank you.
pleasure to meet you, Your Majesty.
So it was you who delivered one's treasure back to one, hmm?
That's right.
Yes, Your Majesty. Hmm.
And you wish for a prize, hmm?
Go on, man. Ask him.
Come now, don't be shy.
Well, Your Majesty...
Out with it, now!
We need your wand.
One's wand. Mine. Huh? What did you say?
Crikey!
That smell. Could it be?
That's right, you of your majesty. He's not from our world. He's the one whose power freed me from my prison.
What? You mean he broke his spell? This little boy?
Yes.
Do you understand what you're saying, Fairy? Once you defy him, there's no turning back.
I know, but...
But what precisely?
Well, you know, he might be able to...
It's not one's concern. You may not have the wand. Now be gone.
Does that mean no wand, Mr. Droopy?
Looks like it.
So how do we get the wand now?
Something wasn't quite right about our royal friend. Broken-hearted he is, or I'm broken-headed.
The king is?
Lacking enthusiasm, it looked like. And because he's broken-hearted, the whole kingdom's being dragged down with him.
What are we waiting for? Let's go find the piece of heart he's missing.
Blimey, you don't need much encouragement, do you?